Blahs and Alpacas, this is Libby, and welcome back to Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria Simulator. Now, for this night, I am getting tired of this night. I wanna move on more to the game, even though it's not a lot more, but still, I wanna move on. Come on. At least I did look at a walkthrough for a little bit of trick. I need to see my one alpaca was in the way. I don't know what was up with that one that I saw. It's just like, that's all you did. And that person made it look so easy. And I'm like, I'm in front of it. Drinking root beer, diet root beer. What have you done to me? Even though I drink diet root beer like almost all the time, like whenever we have it. But come on, game. This is ridiculous. I think I may have done that a little too soon, but I don't. Oh, yeah, turn the fan back on when it hits the 90s. Just keep an eye on the temperature when it hits the early 90s, like 91 or whatever. I think I have a good feeling about this. Oh my god. Oh crap. Please, I have only two more things. Please. Okay, made that in time. Come on. Please, no jump scare when I log out. Please, no jump scare. Get back. Look out. Oh my god! I did it! Oh my god, I did it. I did it! Oh my god. Oh, that is the most amazing feeling in the world. Oh, I was getting ready to rage quit, but oh, that is amazing. No lawsuits! Woo! Okay. Oh, I got a lot of money. What can I do with that lot of money? Oh, what can I do? I could get something epic. What can I get that's epic? Is that 2,000 or 200? I don't remember. 2,000. Ooh, you're marked down. I'll buy it. Okay. Oh, no. Happiness as I feel when I beat a boss in Cuphead. Oh my god. Oh, that is cool. I know there's still one more night to do. Just one more night to do. There's still. And we still need to advise. That bear rainy's got some more money. And. Let's play some games. I heard
Candy.
Somebody was telling
Candy.
Me how the.
Candy.
Tell your story. Did you just say just keep returning to him or something? I may be way past wrong about it. I'm just still like over the moon.
I am a candy cadet. Come get your candy here. I have candy all day,
time.
Every day. Candy. Candy.
Yeah, so why can't you tell me the story? At least I'm getting money for doing so.
I am a candy cadet.
Okay, I'm gonna keep watching it for a while.
Return to Candy Cadet again, and maybe I will tell you a story.
You never did tell me a story. I'm not gonna go back to Candy Cadet. Maybe something up. Lemonade. Surprise as many kids as you can.
Lemonade for everyone.
Let's play with it. Oh! Oh, I see. Oh, it jumps! Okay. Ooh. Oh no, I fell down! No, happy. Oh, helpy, not happy. Why am I calling you happy? It's helpy. Helpy. I wanna play that again. I wanna play that again! Come on. Okay, I'm all ready. Okay. Oh, no, I fell down! No, you fell down! You're gonna fall and get hurt! I'm starting to sound like Grandpa now, because that's what he used to always say. He's like, get down from that tree or you'll fall and get hurt! I remember that. Tokens for that. That doesn't make sense. Need tokens for that. Let's get some fruit punch.
Right. Fruit punch for everyone.
And I heard in the new custom night game, jump scare is an air horn. I'm so excited about that, actually. It is like the weirdest thing to get excited for, but I am so excited for that. Now, let's see. Oh, is this Saturday? Yes, this is Saturday. Alright, so would that method work? Oh my god, there's four. Wait, there's four. I got rid of, Lefty. I don't know who the fourth one is. Okay. Ah, geez!
Bittersweet, but fitting.
So there's gonna be a new tactic for this night. And that's what we're gonna find out next week. I know this is a shorter video than usual. It's just, I just wanted to get that one done. And I got it. And it was the greatest feeling ever. Because let me tell you, if I did not get that done, I would have rage quit, like, boom. Like, right there. But no. This is so amazing. Like I said, it's almost the exact same feeling as being a boss in Cuphead. But tell me in the comment section below. Well, actually, give me a hint of who the fourth animatronic is. And don't say jokes like your mom or your babysitter, teacher, whatever. Don't make jokes like that. Just say, like, I don't know, like, describe an animatronic. And, or just leave me surprised, I don't know. But hit the like button, very well appreciated. Hop aboard the alpaca bandwagon and subscribe and hit the bell for notification. But this was Livy, this had been LiveNex. I'll see you next time, friends. See ya!